Hello everyone. It's always a hearty feeling for me to be amongst all of you, my extended family members. I have always believed that the best way of reconnecting humanity's heart, mind, and soul to nature is for us to share our individual stories. Everyone wants to live on the top of the mountain, but all the happiness and growth occurs while you're climbing it. That's my story I wish to share today. A visit to the enchanting wilderness of Wayanad in Kerala, truly described as God's own country. There are no shortcuts to any place worth going. In every walk with nature, one receives far more than he seeks. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Between every 2 pines, there is a doorway to a new world. The best view comes after the hardest climb. With a beautiful team with me, it just became easier for me to embrace my natural abilities. Looking at the tall, beautiful mountains, I felt that my past has not defined me, destroyed me, deterred me, or defeated me. It has only strengthened me. Even scaling the tallest and most challenging viewpoint did not trouble us, as we were enjoying our real freedom. The freedom from the prison called fear. The clearest way to the universe is a drive through the forest wilderness. And that is what we experienced throughout this drive through the Nagarahole National Park. The 650 square kilometer forest extends from the districts of Mysuru and Kodagu from Karnataka all the way down Brahmagiri Hills into the state of Kerala. There is no Wi-Fi connection in the forest, but what we all found was a better connection, the connection with nature. This mesmerizing, breathtaking view from the balcony of the resort where we stayed made our dreams to always see green come true. We were now just setting the scene with the green. An ideal world, even if for a couple of nights amidst nature, would be an experience of the highest level. That's what we felt here at this place, redefined by nature. The luxury of just being yourself. It was indeed a mountainous experience, with nice people taking care of nice people. However, the icing on the cake was just what follows. the phenomenal view of the big cat, all in its habitat, as majestic as it can appear, right before our eyes. No zoo, no cage, a pure wild experience. When a tiger walks free in its natural habitat, the nature feels proud. So did we. The fire within us to embark on this fabulous journey into wilderness was truly summed up with the glories of this mountain campfire, which were far greater than can be guessed. With this bonfire night, I bid you goodbye and good night. This tour has left me speechless and then turned me into a storyteller.